Here I am with my old Yami thoughts. I'm so fond of winter. Why? Two reasons you can wear hoodies and don't have to bath every day. Today, I'm off to the market to buy the essentials. I was buying acrylic paint, not that my old bottles were empty, but I want new ones. The seller did the billing. I thoughtlessly looked out at Rush. Where people continuously honk while shouting a Abby Chal Agi Bud, some were making a path forward from the smallest possible space. Across the road, a woman sat in front of a small antique store. This store has no customer like all the other shops in the bazaar. In a moment, the shopkeeper went outside, and he scrammed that woman as if she were a stray dog feeding her babies. Woman got scared and started picking the biscuits. The old man got angry at her tardiness. He put the bucket of water from the corner wall beside the broomstick and starts throwing it on the woman with two kids hanging on her shoulder and waist. The woman glared at him as if she gonna kill him. Take out all the garbage, man shouted, and call for watchmen. I was only feeding my child, and this man threw water on us. Woman starts yelling the moment people gather around. I can no longer see her because of the crowd, but I heard her voice of agony. Can I help her? I asked myself. Your total bill is 320, said the merchant. I am tired of watching this inhuman behavior of humans, so I decided to go and want to take the side of the woman, but I am unable to cross the crowded road. Yes, you are right, I am not this affectionate and kind human who can cross the cluttered path for justice and humanity. But why do I spit it now? Yeah, I have a question for you. How does this old man disgrace this woman? Is it because she was wearing torn dirty sari? And her hands were busy fastening her children with her body? It's all the woman's fault that she can't earn enough to feed her children in some better place and not near the yard of superior people. After all, a man get what he earns. Let's listen to one more story to judge again. Today my good friend got admission in best pharmacy college, but I am not happy, my heart is crippled. No, I am not feeling jealous at all, I am happy for her, but I saw that candidate bending on his knees pleading to wait and not to give his seat, but his seat is already gone since he doesn't have money to confirm his seat. But why I am hurt for a stranger? Yes, I know the pain of being poor, I know how much it hurts to lose your best opportunity just because you're underfunded and undersupported. He may not earn money for his seat confirmation, when the other child had a total fee with the donation money for management. Yesterday is no different from the time of the 18th century, when we unleash all the blossoming emotions discriminately. Discrimination based on caste, creed or religion. Today we have added a new subject for it. Oh, I have another incident to share, lol, I'm not certain if this video is entertaining or frustrating. It's rather casual for my parents to get a new trophy to decorate their wardrobe in the room. I am very happy that I won a trophy. I am waiting for my father to come. I heard his vehicle noise. I came to the down floor jumping on the stairs. I wanted to show off for this new achievement. I saw him, I called him a papa, here I earned a new trophy for national, but all of a sudden, he shouted how much money you made and went to his room. I was confused, I felt devastated for the moment, I threw it away and came back to my bedroom. But now I realize he was right, all you need is money to survive in this society, and that's the truth. He must be frustrated with the same thing, and wanted to make his child conscious of that cruel truth. It's not just a necessity, but happiness, wants, and everything. I mean, see if you're a student that you learn to make money. But is this the only thing you ever wanted since you were a kid? Because I know you asked your teacher why the earth revolves around the sun, and not the moon. And how can you say we're alive instead of stone? I remember you asked why the clouds, the stars, and the moon follows you wherever you go, and why my shadow left in the darkness. I had many questions, more than a toddler. But then I was reduced to one and one question only, how to earn money. Every problem then had some unique and glazing answer that made me ask more questions. I now realized, I was forced to realize. Money is the answer to all problems. I've begun to accept it. After all, once a wise man said, man is a social animal. Now I only follow. Follows the ideal path this society made for me, score well, get a top rank to memorize everything, learns the facts, don't question why. Or you die. Thus to survive you need to earn, cause it's your fault that you are born in the money society. Cause society taught me to compete to learn to earn. And getting the top rank, position in this intraspecies competition. Guess what, it's 21st century, and yet we, the majority, are concerned about individual survivals, and not on humanity's survival. So tell me, what's the difference between Homo sapiens and other animal species? Now a layman will say we are aware of our existence, and we can kill our existence by ourselves. In other words, we can suicide when we can't handle our existence. That's the proof of our self-consciousness. Why I added a gameplay video with this art video. I am trying to compare Clash of Clans with our society. Like in COC, there are two ways to progress. One way is to update every defense, elixir machine at max, and then start saving resources for town hall upgrade. Second way is just to collect all the resources for town hall upgrade, leaving defense and elixir at its current low capacity. First way is much better. If you have maxed up your belongings and only if you upgrade, then you may win more and may be able to defend your base from upper town hall players. Second strategy will allow you to progress at greater pace, but you won't be able to match up with the strong players. Since you only allocated your funds only for town hall, but left the basic at their current capacity. Similarly, as a country supreme, if you want to increase your GDP or wealth, you can follow two strategies. Make rich people more rich by laws and amendments, making them at more ease to do business, lowers the taxes, or giving them compensation incentives for the manufacturing appeal scheme, or just work on your average citizen, make them aware of business, make them educated. They may not generate much income, but what they hold is the frequency. Big bulls are limited, small traders are many but unaware. The main objective of social development would be bring about qualitative growth and development of society. It would be no discrimination on any basis and equal opportunities for all. To provide support and services to the members of the society and not to earn the profit. To help each other mutually and not to have competition. To practice fair and transparent business activities. To deliver the quality goods and produce to the end customers. These are the objectives of cooperative society, but are we following it? How ironic, we follow the exact opposite. Communist nation. What a joke. We are rooting for capitalism if we don't take action.
Bharat mein sab acha hai. Sab changa si.